DTL World TV. Your life is your message.
DTL World, your life is your message. Today is a wonderful day that the Lord has made. I am Revivalist Theophilus D. Tabernacle from DTL World, the General Manager. And today we are here at Gumuafete, Village of Hope, to have an encounter, to have some little experience, to share something with the orphanages. We are in this orphanage home to present something small. But before we move on, we want to talk something small. We want to discuss something small with my communications director, Josam D. Tabernacle, also the face of DTL World 2020. Josam D. Tabernacle, how are you too, sir?
Thank you, boss.
I hope I'm
my boss. Yeah, sure, by the grace of God, that is well.
We thank God. Today we came here and we saw a lot of things. We have experienced something, and I'm very sure you've learned something.
A lot.
Sure. So can you tell me what you came here, what you've seen with your eyes? I want you to express your feeling about today's encounter.
First of all, I want to extend my greetings to all our lovely viewers at the moment, and I want to tell you that DTL World, we have come to help the youth, and we say DTL World, and you respond, your life is your message. I am Josam D. Tabernacle, and I am the Global Communications Director for this wonderful organization, and I am also the face of this wonderful organization, DTL World 2020. First of all, we are currently in Village of Hope Children's Home in Gumuafete on the Kasua to Cape Coast Road Highway. Yeah, that's where we are now. We came to visit our brothers who unfortunately have lost parents, and then they have been brought to this place. And I've had so many experiences here. Honestly, I'm very touched, but I think they are doing great job. They are doing great job. There are a lot of children around. They are being catered for free. They are not being charged for anything. It's for free. And there are so many things that goes into that. Look at even catering for just a child, how expensive it is. I learned they have over 200 children here. Some are in the tertiary, some are in the SHS, others are in primary schools and then in JHS and things. And these people are doing a very wonderful job. We say God bless them for this heart that they've gotten. Because to cater for people that are not your own, if it is not a God-given talent, you cannot do it, honestly.
Wow. So, Joe, I want to ask you this question. What's the aim? You know, DTL World, we are for the world, all right. We are for the youth. We educate the youth, and we organize gospel programs, health talk, and a lot of things that we used to do. So I want to ask you that, with this orphanage thing that we are doing over here, what's the aim, what's the vision that you are having about this wonderful thing you are doing?
All right. DTL World, you see, our vision is to empower the youth. And so, as part of our plans, we decided to share a moment with the orphans, because it's not easy for you to lose a parent. It's not easy. And then being around people that you do not know them from anywhere, who are not related in blood, it's not easy. So in this festive season, we decided that we want to put a smile on the faces of these children and then these little ones. So we decided to come and then give them with the little that God has blessed us with, so that in this festive season, as we are enjoying our various homes, they will also have something to chill on.
Wow. So is it not because of the Christmas that's why you're doing this?
Well, I would say that Christmas is a part, because in seasons like this, we normally want to be with our loved ones, with our family members and our parents. But we saw that these people have no relatives. Even if they do, they are not with their relatives. So if things in festive seasons like this, if people are enjoying and then they have nothing to chill with, it's a sad thing. So in order not for them to feel abandoned and then lonely, we decided to come and then have a wonderful time with them.
That's great, that's great. So DTO, that's what you're doing in this month of December. And indeed, it's a marvelous job that you're doing. God richly bless DTO Ward and the executive, the entire members, the members of DTO Ward. God richly bless everyone.
Amen.
And Joe, so far we came here, we saw some of them, I mean, playing football, others are working. A whole lot of things that we are doing around. How do you feel after seeing all these things?
Well, I feel very happy. I feel very happy. And I thought that it's just an orphanage home, but I didn't know that it was a real home. I even learned that they have some parental care. Like, I don't know how to put it, but they have been put in groups where each group have a family that have a mother and then a father that takes care of them. So it's literally like living in your home. So it's not even like an orphan house, but it's a home, actually. Even myself, I would love to be part of it.
Wow, that's great indeed. It's okay, let's end up every communication here. Let's continue our work and enjoy the stay over there. In fact, it's a very nice thing that you're doing over here. God richly bless you and DTO Ward, everybody, the members, the management, everybody who is willing to support DTO Ward to achieve our goals, our aims, and our visions. God richly bless you. I am Theophilus the Tabernacle, right here with Josam the Tabernacle, the face of DTO Ward 2020, and also the communications director of DTO Ward. Joe, God richly bless you.
Amen.
You can subscribe to our YouTube channel, DTL World TV, and you'll be a blessing. Follow us on Facebook, DTL World. Your life is your message. God richly bless you. Bye bye.